News now, everyone. The Allen County coroner did identify a man found dead inside a car along Lower Huntington Road earlier this week. An autopsy determined that 40-year-old Dennis Starr was shot in the chest. His death ruled a homicide. His body was found in the 4300 block of Lower Huntington Road early Tuesday morning. Now, yesterday, this is an update. Police arrested Samuel Evans III and Lexus Evans. Both are now charged with murder.